Arduino Nano SIM800 SMS Commands. Hello friends, with each new video, we explore more interesting applications of the GSM module SIM800. This time, I'll show you how to receive SMS messages and process the commands that may be stored in them. Based on the program from the previous video, I've put together the following lines of two commands sent to the SIM800 to read SMS. The first command enables the text mode for displaying SMS. The second command retrieves the list of all incoming SMS from the SIM card's memory. There is also a separate command on the SIM800 to display a single SMS, but you need to know the cell number where it is currently stored. However, we are more interested in the entire list. Here's the breakdown of this command. Here, you can specify filtering parameters such as received but unread, received and read, unsent, sent, or all. In my command, I've set it to all, which means the SIM800 will provide a list of all incoming and outgoing SMS messages stored in the memory. I upload the sketch to the controller. The program will check for text messages every 2 seconds and display their list. I open the port monitor. I send an SMS text to the number of the SIM card inserted into the SIM800. In the port monitor, we see that one message with the text I wrote on the phone has appeared in memory. By the way, take note that at the beginning, when the SMS arrived, the GSM module reported with the code CMTI SM1, which means a text message arrived and it was placed in cell 1 of the SIM card's memory. SIM800 provides this report in UART without requests from the controller. Also, here we see that it's desirable to clear the memory where messages are stored after reading them. For this, we add the CMGD deletion command to the sketch. Here's the breakdown of this command. The first parameter is the memory cell number. The second is the filter. 0 delete 1 cell. 1 delete all read messages. 2 delete all read and sent messages. 3 delete all read incoming and all outgoing messages. 4 delete absolutely everything. I chose the third option, which deletes all incoming and outgoing SMS while leaving unread ones to avoid accidentally deleting an incoming message that hasn't been processed yet. Right now, give this video a big thumbs up, and I'll upload the program to Arduino. Then, I'll open the port monitor. We see the response of the message deletion command CMGD OK. I send message SMS 2. The message arrived and was read. It's not being read again because the memory has been cleared. Receiving SMS is wonderful, but let's move into the practical realm and make Arduino Nano execute commands. For testing SMS commands, let's assemble the following scheme. I will add two LEDs to my shield that I will attempt to control using SMS. Here's my shield for Arduino Nano and SIM800 projects, but you can build this scheme on your own without my shield. I solder the LEDs and their limiting resistors directly to the Arduino Nano controller. It turned out nicely. The program will be as follows. I moved the command to enable text mode to the setup. It's not necessary to execute it every cycle. Next in the loop is the command to read the list of text messages. then a new function for filtering commands from messages. It is passed the text of the list of all messages from the SIM card's memory, and the command to delete read SMS messages. Here's our clever function. If the text contains the word SMS, the device will send the response message, "Hello from Arduino and SIM800. If the word ring is found, Arduino will call the specified phone number. The next two text commands are on and off. They should turn on and off the first LED. The last tracked command is PWM. It will control the brightness of the second LED. First, the value of brightness is recorded from the text of the message. Then, using the analog write function, we activate PWM control on pin 6 with the specified duty cycle, which represents brightness. I upload the sketch to the controller. I send the first command to turn on the LED. The LED is on. Now I send the command to turn it off. It's turned off. Now, I'll set the brightness for the second LED to 100, in the range from 0 to 255. The command is executed. Now, 10. The LED is almost off. I'll send a brightness value of 254. We get maximum brightness, and I'll turn off the LED by sending a value of 0. Now, let's test the SMS command. I received a very quick response. I'll also enter the ring command. Here's an unexpected second SMS. Let's try to fix that. The ring command worked well. The device called me. I send the SMS command again. Maybe it was a coincidence? No, it's not a coincidence. I think I understand what's happening. I'll increase the delay by 2 seconds after sending the message because the delete command doesn't have enough time to process in the SIM800 module. I check the SMS command again. I receive a response, and the deletion was successful. I send it again. And again, a successful response without repetitions. I think that's enough commands for today. In the response SMS messages, you can insert values from various sensors connected to Arduino Nano. Instead of LEDs, you can control various actuators and other devices. You can also add many other text commands by editing the parseCMD function. The text of my programs, as always, will be posted on the website. The link is below the video. I'll be happy to answer your questions in the comments. Wishing you successful experiments and development. Support my channel, and see you soon.